Well, I've been practicing at the apprenticeship school in Chattanooga during the holidays and all. Built a few projects like this one, and didn't have a whole lot of time to prepare, but I gave it my best shot. I was excited. They were getting down from third to first, and I thought, well, either I've got first or I've lost, and I was pleased. I'd like to come back here one day, do the Bricklayer 500. I've enjoyed doing this the last 2 years. It's gone well.